I want to say that, too, of course, I've been kind of slacking it, too. If everybody will bring, like, one case of water a month, but in the church, yeah. $3, we got plenty of water, I have to worry about it.
Yeah.
So, just a thought.
I agree with you, amen. Don't hurt. In the store, remember the church, pick up a case of water and bring it with you, amen. It don't matter if we end up with 10 cases sitting back there, at least we won't run out, amen. And it is nice, and I'd rather have a bottle of water than hook up a water fountain and have a mess on the floor out there. Do remember this, amen. Take part and help out, amen.
Let's just all forget about what's going on tomorrow, what's going on today. Let's just welcome God in this service tonight. You know, He was here in a mighty way this morning. Let's do that again tonight. Let's just welcome God in His presence here tonight. Welcome, Holy Spirit. We are in Your presence.
Women can do a lot more than men can do, so.
Holding on. Thank you.
too?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Praise the Lord. Ready? Okay, let's see what it is.
Now you're down in the valley, looking up to the sky, and you're praying, Lord, you know what's this, but I don't understand why. You could hear your loved one speaking now to you. They say you would.
Thank you.
will you hold my mic? Come here.
All right, all right. All ready? Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, amen.
Barbie, you know.
She ain't got the mic on. Turn it all the way up. Now try. It's on now.
What
did
you do? You can't make the words.
God save me, son.
Thank you.
anybody else with a song tonight. Amen. All right, let's give Brother Johnny a hand clap.
If he makes his way up.
Oh.